I connect very deeply to the texts that I use. Philosophy, history, or just prayers, it touched my heart. That's why I put it in my painting. And I think every day I just need to remember where I come from. This is a Jerusalem painting, and I'm going to add text. This is very old pages from old books that I find in libraries. It's very special for me. I connect to the text. The text is philosophy, history, or prayer books that I find very relevant for my artwork.